I met Shawnna in the emergency room. Obviously, it was not in the best of circumstances. Her electrocardiogram showed some fluctuations, but concerning enough for me, given the physical exam that I elicited from her, the cardiovascular exam, that we should intervene and take a look at her coronaries. There are a lot of doctors there attending to her. And, you know, so I'm like, well, you know, she doesn't have risk factors. She's a lady that takes care of herself. She actually was like exercising and she looked good. She looked fit. And it was not, you know, the picture that you imagine of someone having a heart attack. So when we engage her artery, we were able to see that the left anterior descending artery, which is one of the main arteries of the heart, it comes out of the main trunk of the left main, and that usually divides into two, in some patients three, but one of those two branches is the left anterior descending artery, and that had an 80% blockage. We recommended that a wrist engagement of her artery to do the cardiac catheterization and do her procedure. We engaged that artery, and a stent was deployed successfully, and a flow was restored in that area of the heart. Our interventional cardiologists are very well versed in doing this procedure. They have been leaders in doing the radial approach, and we were very happy that that was the case for her. We acted quickly, gave her the reassurance that we knew what we were doing, and I think she felt confident that that was the case. I think that she understands that this is a type of disease that you have to be on top of it, that even though she had her best efforts of risk factor control, and she knows because she's a medical provider herself, I think the bonding with somebody who's knowledgeable is so much easier, because you can explain things, you know, with more detail. And they're very appreciative. I feel so honored to be able to enter my patients' lives that I have that privilege. And if I am able to make a dent and in a positive direction of how their life is gonna be, or their health, heart health life is gonna be, then I couldn't be any happier. I mean, that's what gets me up in the morning. That's what keeps me going. That's the reason why I chose to do what I do.